everybody, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to my video. So you probably already read by the title what this is about, because you know Harry is just throwing out song 3 of his album. So we're gonna listen to that, and I have no idea how it's gonna sound, what it is about, so I'm just gonna jump into the cold water and yeah, see what it's like. So let's get started.
Stars officially returned on April the 7th, 2017.
Yes, he did.
A piece of music called Sign of the Times, a bold first statement from a forthcoming solo album, simply titled Harry Styles, using that self-titled card, Nice and Early.
Yeah.
Since then, now he's back with a brand new song, taken from this album, Harry Styles, which is available for pre-order right now inside iTunes and out May 12th on Apple Music. For the first time anywhere around the world, today's world record, Nice and Early, and for those that are waiting, get ready, hashtag this. The song is called Sweet Creature.
Hashtag.
And here it is.
This sounds like a Beatles song.
Sweet creature, had another talk about where it's going wrong, but we're still young.
This so much sounds like a Beatles song.
The third piece of music effectively after the okay. Two songs were performed live on Saturday Night
okay.
Live, taken from Harry.
That was intense. I just love how Harry's songs are like very calm, and that he doesn't put like drums and this and that and everything in it. So because like ever since New York, there were mostly just guitars and stuff. I mean, there were other instruments, but like mostly guitar. And then Sign of the Times was like piano based, and I just love how his songs are very calm, and I always like it when he breaks the notes. Harry, I love you if you're watching, which you're probably not, but I love you. So yeah, that was my reaction to his new song, and I hope you liked it. Put in the comments below if you listened to it as well, or if you didn't. So yeah, just put in the comments if you like the song, and leave a thumbs up if you liked the video, and subscribe to my channel down below to see my next reaction to whatever Harry Styles is doing. So yeah, I hope you liked it, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!